So I have two white, well, white albino squirrels with the pink eyes, and then a black squirrel, and then a whole bunch of birds eating. The bears came and stretched out that, I don't know if you can see it on the left, bird feeder. They took the suet cake and mangled the wire suet cake holder. gray one. Well, I'm heading to the library right now. So, look at the pretty trees. That one. Yeah, everything's such a gorgeous color right now. We live in the valley. You can see the hills. Those are tubing hills. Pretty soon I'm gonna have to take down the old ferns. They did really well though this year. They give you privacy. Here's some pumpkins, some mums. Pretty soon I'll do my garland with the big red bows for Christmas. I wish the two white albinos would have came out, but I let the cat out, so they're pretty smart. They're really old too. They've been around for years. Okay, everyone, I'm headed to the library. Thanks for watching, and if I see the white squirrels, I'll be sure to film them for you.